Remember the story last month of a Geauga County animal shelter that went up in flames? Well, two of the surviving pups actually replaced flowers in a recent Northeast Ohio wedding. Bridesmaids carried the puppies down the aisles instead of the traditional bouquets of flowers. And I think that, is adorable. A tremendous idea.
I wonder if the bridesmaids argued over who got to carry the puppies. Because that is such a sweet thing. I've seen babies come down the aisle like that. But, oh, the puppies, that's a great idea. Look
Pretty
how
cool.
happy everybody is, certainly.